Great atom structure. The middle one, central atom, symbolizes the nucleus. And here we have atoms symbolizing electron. So the building itself is in a great atom. It is four-story building with one underground floor, covering a total floor space of over 106,000 square meters. Mm-hmm. So it is comprehensive electronic library with 3,012 computers. In addition, we also have 10 show places, 2 lecture rooms, and 3 seminars. On the roof, we also laid out green area, and here also installed solar panels. So we call it a green building and energy saving building. It was erected under personal initiative and was leadership of our spell leader Marshall Kim Jong-un in less than 1 year. And it introduced you play 6 touch computers where you can find the location of the rooms and also the list of schedule. Okay, so you can guess the meaning of it. They can know floor by floor. The first, second, third, fourth, and the underground floor by floor. And secondly, by rooms. These are 10 show places. And in each room, they can also look the part-by-part interior. And we also have 7 reading rooms. And as we are open to every public, we have rooms according to the users. And this one is one for our students. And this one is one for our disabled. And I've told you we have lecture rooms and seminar rooms. And this is a consultation room. If they have questions, then they can have a consultation with our staff here. And on the right side, using those computers, they can access to university libraries. We also have cinemas. This is one for 3D, a moving chairs and glasses. It's one is 4D. Okay. And thirdly, we show the exhibiting 10 show places in Korean alphabetic order. So if you select any item here, it shows which floor, which show place, which part is exhibited. And secondly, the list of schedule. And these are mainly a film schedule in our movie sector. Mm-hmm. Okay. The image is a very exciting concept. So you love LED. LED. And this is a love LED display in the shape of the eyes. But yes, there is a more long speak. So we will go up the first floor and I will explain this here about the rabbit. You can see the chair, again the mat, we are a much. Daytime, as you can see, we merely use electricity to light the interior. The temperature inside is only provided by a geothermal cooling and heating system. So it's added to 22 Celsius by the underground floors. On the walls, these are real glass. We grow by the irrigation system. So we believe those can reduce the amount of CO2 in the house, as we are just building up white glass. So we call means galaxy or universe in Korean. In power. So it carried our artificial sunlight, Kang Myung-sung number 3 the second in 2012. Exactly December 12th or R12th. Okay. And maybe you heard, so last February we launched Kang Myung-sung number 4 as observing sunlight. And this was just before it in 2012. And of course, it is just a model of it. And downstairs, you can see books. Mm. And as we are e-library, we will need one booster. And there are data or just a lighter hand page. So the reason we have the books, those are all recently published books in 12 foreign languages, including English, Italian, Portuguese, Spanish. But the other languages are much fewer. Okay, so if you have time, I will show it on the second floor. And if you want with the front part, you can take photos. Then we'll look inside reading room. Okay. main center of cyanotic diffusion in our country. So we are connected to all our internet, all sites within our country. So using those computers at any time, they can access to all our internet, not only in Pyongyang City, but also in local places, including university libraries. For us who are in those places, they can also access to us, yes, even at night, because we provide network service for 24 hours. The river on both sides, yeah, on Dagon River. So in front you can see our symbolic tower in the shape of a pen point. And on the top we put another atom structure, the symbol of science and technology. And here we also have outdoor study sites. And the bus runs from Pyongyang railway station here to Saitama complex for the convenience of people. And bizarre. And so if you see our galley on the bridge over there, it seems to be a giant ship on Dagon River. Also marine countries around the Patricias.
You don't have volcano.
So you can see the dear Mount Pictou, and that mountain is a result of volcano.